Sakula, and here's Corina Zope, Miss Universe of 1964, who will read the Miss Universe Creed.
Will it be wonderful if just for a moment
of the universe.
And